Hello and welcome to the Felixius channel. Tonight I am going to redraw something that I did a terrible job of last night, so I'm going to give it my best shot, see how we go. Saying that I need to definitely find a different role in what I'm doing for work. It's a little bit too full on for my age. But maybe I've run out of choices. If you're younger, make sure you keep on moving forward in everything you do. This is hard. I'm doing this one. I'm just going to show you guys. Stephen Fry. I tried to draw him yesterday really quickly, very sketchy. And it didn't work out so well. Alright, so, didn't work out so well at all. That's his hairline. This is sort of the nose line. This is the lip line. This is his chin. Alright, sort of a very round chin here. Right. So, puffy cheeks. It's sort of like a vase or a jar or something. he's it sounds so bad. But alas, I sound like a meanie. But you know I'm not. Alright, he's got no lips. Oh, he's got a little bit of a bottom lip. The hardest thing is he's got such a, and this makes him more unusual, you know. He's got a very crooked face, and as I said yesterday, he's used to like a bit of a fight as a young lad. I'm just gonna do the best I can, because like, obviously, symmetrical faces look more pleasing, but, oh man, what can you do when you've got so much character in your face? Complain about it? I say Stephen Fry, but it's not going to look much like him. He's got one bashed up nose. It's so hard, man. I'm not doing this dude justice. And he is one dude. He's one serious dude. Oh, how do you draw this hair? That's so hard. Yeah, looks nothing like him. Well, you gotta attempt these things, right? If we don't attempt it, we won't know how bad we are. Okay, well, that was a whole 7 minutes worth. So much character in his face. Nah, not even close, but that's okay. It's okay. Let's try another face that, maybe easier. We'll go for them easier. When I say easier. When I say easier, it's not necessarily easier. Okay. I'm gonna do his chin a bit lower. This guy's got a very long face. And made a really terrible job of his ear, but I haven't done ears yet. I actually haven't done ears yet. Okay, that's his ears. Oh, that was tough. Trying not to look through the phone, the camera to draw. Starting to do that a little bit, it's pretty bad. I'm gonna sharpen my pencil. Where's my sharpener? I'm pretty sure. Oh, there it is. Behind me. Okay, I'm pretty sure I was playing with it. And I thought I saw my son have it, but he put it back. Good on him. Okay. So let's try and zoom in a little bit. Okay. I reckon I'm not going to botch this one up too bad. But I'll tell you what, Stephen Fry's face is quite the challenge. He's got such a distinctive face, and it's definitely beyond my capabilities right now. I really wish that I could revisit, and hopefully I will. This man, he's got such a long face. And he's got a lot of stubble, so I'm actually going to avoid doing the stubbly bits. And he's got, he's got a real V in his lips. It's like a bird right now. Oops, that's the wrong angle. This is the lips of top lips that just got shading. Okay, so I'm done and oh, that's loud. This isn't very jazzy. Skip. This is jazzy. Okay, this is where I stuff it up, right? Okay, right. Just shading the area around here a la Proko style, just to get the feeling of I don't know, I'm just copying the masters, the internet masters. Okay, so see how closely we get this. How high does this have to go? It goes a bit higher. Okay. Is that eye too small? I think my eye's too small. I'm gonna freak myself out. Okay. That helps. Okay. Okay. Oh boy, hey. To move my seat back is how important this is to get right. Okay, he's got quite the puffy eye on this side. Okay. puffy eye-itis. Eyes are pretty puffy eyes. Someone's had a lack of sleep before this photo shoot, Okay. Just so you know, this looks nothing like him already. Isn't it funny if you guys could guess it at this point? Who it is? Wow, I've never drawn such good hair before. It's not that even that great, but boy, it's hard. Okay, so this guy's got a little bit of a beardy sort of situation. I'll do my best. Okay. Okay, and here is Benedict Cumberbatch. I think it's better than this one. This one is like, I wouldn't ever want Stephen Fry to see that. Okay, I think it's back to Speedheads tomorrow. Because we did 20 minutes and we only did two heads. And it's about getting this head shape right. And okay, until tomorrow, bye bye.